Xenos are pouring into Barrow through a giant portal constructed from masses of electron diffusion receptors. Whatever they are planning to beam in, it must be huge, and time is clearly running out. Our only hope is to somehow seize control of the portal.
Stay frosty, Captain. Well, not literally.
Project TriStar has zeroed in on the location of the wormhole portal. Worryingly, it's right inside the UNX complex.
Well, the good news is Project TriStar is working so well that we know where the Xenos in this area are coming from.
And the bad news?
The portal is biometrically secured and only the overseers have access rights.
Well, the mission is pretty clear then, Captain. Go and get an overseer to let you in.
Rifle.
windows and a really thick metal door.
The UNX patrol leader would have been issued a key, but his body wasn't among those we found in the warehouse.
Let me tune into their transponder.
Thriller.
Sorry, they're almost run down. I can only narrow the search area.
far from the patrol leader's body. Find the body, find the key. Nice work. Nothing between us and the portal now.
Except hundreds of Xenos. Keep going.
Shotgun. Ah! Ah! Hot mode.
Captain. Now approach the control console. It should work for you as long as you carry the Overseer.
Extreme multiplier boost.
It's not accepting input. It's busy. Wait, the portal is opening.
Watch out, Captain. Hostiles coming through the portal now.
You need to override the controls, Captain. There are auxiliary consoles around the portal.
Stardust inbound for a fast pickup. Hop on in before the fuel lines free.
Excellent job. The portal is in UNX hands now, and for the first time since the war began, we have a chance to launch a surprise strike on a Zeno's battleship.